What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in, now you're kicking me out. Got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on a magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright.
We're here for Korey and Alicia's marriage that had been postponed for 1 year because of the pandemic last year, and we're finally realizing it now. I am the minister, today, and I'm going to conduct the wedding ceremony.
Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. I give you all.
Korey and Alicia from The Flower Girl, I love you both. Many happy wishes.
Korey and Alicia, the big day is finally here. I know it's been a long road and a lot of challenges, but you guys just brave through it, and I'm so excited for you guys. You know, it's rare that you can find a best friend and a partner. So I think you guys have all the right ingredients to make this a wonderful marriage. And congratulations, and I love you both. Okay. I call it Alicia. Yeah. And Korey and Alicia.
Crazy and I'm out of my mind.
What's your name, young man?
Michael.
Congratulations! Hey!
Thank you. I can see already the temperature's going down. It looks great.
Well, I mean, this one's not directly on.
So this is
it.
Thank you.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in, now you're kicking me out. Got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on a magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. Crazy and I'm out of my mind, 'cause all of me it's all in you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. I give you all to me. You give me all. Times do I have to tell you, even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. World is beating you down and I'm around every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse. Worst distraction, my rhythm blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, give my all to you.
Can everybody hear me?
Yeah.
Are we ready to start the ceremony at this time? Okay. But wait. Well, I should say, I waited a long time. I would like to extend a warm welcome to all of the friends and family that have gathered here today. Alicia, Korey. I'll get over. I promise.
Very emotional.
Very vocal. Yeah, yeah. Alicia and Korey have mentioned to me how touched they are that many of you, actually, I should say all of you, obstacles to get here after enduring the difficult time in our universe. For those of you that do not know me, I am Ama Joni. I am Korey's grandmother, and at the present moment, we're transferring that to Alicia. I have just gotten another granddaughter child. I have Alicia as my granddaughter, which is a wonderful experience. It is said that good things are worth waiting for. So, it is a privilege and my pleasure to welcome you to the best of the good thing that we have been anxiously awaiting. The witnessing of Alicia and Korey and their love for each other as they exchange their vows. Imagine, with one click of your cursor, you too can become a universal minister. By divine intervention, or the alignment of the planets, or by God's amazing grace, or just by good luck, we are here today, and so the magic begins. Last year, when Alicia and Korey declared the permanence of their commitment, I was inspired to dedicate a poem for them that I would like to read to you today. And the opening of it is just, the beginning of it is just, may you both know happiness each day that you wake. I am sure that you know there are roads ahead that may not be smooth or easily tread. But the strength of your love and your true emotion will allow you to meet the sand in the ocean. I get the planets, I do. The closeness that comes from being together helps you to forbear all kinds of wrath. As you share what life has in store for two people newly paired, you will look back with warmth, with love, and with passion, still caring as much as you cared. This tree of love started in Colorado. Adding another ring of strength at the Trevi Fountain in Rome, and yet another ring added because of Alicia's consent to accept the beautiful ring that Bumba left before her. It's real special. That's special. Yeah. That tree of love shall continue to grow with sustenance for the rest of their lives. Alicia and Korey are friends and partners in life already, united in their hearts and souls. They are more than ready to navigate the stages in their life together. Alicia and Korey, given the depth of love that you feel for each other, I feel it is fitting to share a verse of Song of Songs. It has been written by King Solomon, found in the Dead Sea Scrolls many centuries ago in Jerusalem. So we got a little Jewishness in here. It's not going to be on a Jewish grammar. So I mean, I know it's Chinese. So I researched this. And in Hebrew, it's an N-word here. I hope you know what it is. I'm like, but I'm going to do it. Ani, le dodi, le dodi, le. The translation is, I am my beloved, and my beloved is mine. Couldn't resist that. So now, and now they have the opportunity to express their own way, the love for each other. And they're going to do that now, and Alicia, you will be done with it.
Thank you. 100%. Alicia, you always tell me that I'm great at writing loving messages to family and friends. Yet as I sat down to write my vows for you, I find myself at a loss for words. How does one pledge everything in one short paragraph? That is truly an impossible task. But as I think about that one night in Colorado, yes, that night, I'm reminded of how my life changed forever. To tell you the tales and adventures we have already been on, you would think that we were making it up, that our lives were like a movie, for better and for worse. And as I stand here before you, I realize now that writing vows is actually very simple. When people ask you, how do you know that you're in love? The answer is annoyingly short and sweet. Well, you know, when you know, you just know. And I can't imagine a world without you by my side. And as amazing as all the adventures we've been on, we've only just barely scratched the surface. I couldn't be more excited to spend the rest of my life with you. I choose you to be my forever person, my eternal life companion, my partner. And so I, Korey Rose, do hereby vow to conquer the world with you, under God, this life and the next.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
One big smile for me.
One's good enough.
Oh, nice.
Good job. Very nice.
Okay, as soon as he turned his feet, a cloud just climbed in perfect time.
I have never been so close to a cloud ever in my life.
That was the coolest cloud ever. I was like, oh, I'm going to have to go.
Yes.
Give me more.
Forever Wing Woman. I will never forget.
Great job, Korey and Alicia. I've waited for this for a long time. Happy I'm here. You two are the best. Love you. All will be good.
Thank you. Fixing the dress.
So.
So glad you're here. It means a lot.
It's my pleasure. Are you kidding me? I wouldn't want to miss it for the world.
And then look down to the bouquet again.
Okay. All right,
great. See you there. Good. Don't move.
Tell you how excited I am about the lighting.
Aren't you jealous? The focus is all on the prize.
I know.
This is so unfair.
Apparently, I'm just here for the ride. You know, it's about her today. I'm just here to make sure everything goes smoothly.
I see. Oh, you're very kind.
And how is it going so far?
It's going. It is going. We're making it happen. We're making it happen. It's been a long time coming, but we're making it happen.
No joke. You're not wrong.
Over 2 years. But,
all right, Korey, we're ready for you.
Oh,
ready?
Man.
You get a stylist is helping us out.
Yep.
It
helps if she does photography too, right?
Yeah, that, yeah. All the things help for sure.
We just have a few words that we'd like to speak here. And after that, everyone can get down, party, and boogie, all right?
Yeah!
So first up, we have my father, Dan Rose, who'd like to say a couple words.
Which is, by the way, about 14 years ago.
But I mean, obviously, Alicia and I hit it off right off the bat. Let's talk a lot about Alicia, right? And if it's one thing that the University of Colorado told us to do, is how to have fun. So there wasn't any shortage of that. Either way, you know, Boulder was a great place to be, and you know, Alicia always knew to come over and see me, you know, to hang out whenever she was around. There were a lot of times when Alicia was traveling the world, doing her thing, and really, she always knew that whenever she came back, she could come over, and my doors were always open. Hold on, let me reiterate that, right? We never actually locked our doors, so she could come over, literally come over whenever she liked. Well, this one time when Alicia came over, you know, I said, whenever you come back, you know, from your trip, come on over, I'd love to see you. So she comes to the airport, you know, from the airport, immediately over to my house. It must have been 7 a.m. It felt like 7 a.m. I was really hungover. I don't know. But, you know, guess who was passed out on my couch at the time?
Corey,
there it is. So she proceeded to walk right up to him, smack him right on the forehead, and say, hey, you're Terry's cousin, right? Here's a beer. So we ended up having a great time. But that's actually how Corey and Alicia met everybody. But then there are the rest of the sisters. They immediately hit it off, and who can blame them, right? I mean, they're meant for each other. It was obvious from the get-go. You know, the perfect amount of yin and yang. Right? I mean, they really complement each other's personalities perfectly. You know, and now they're moving back to the East Coast. Yay! Alicia is going to be a big wig at her company, doing whatever it is that Alicia does. No, and Corey just, you know, he's going to be starting at Google. And then Corey's going to be getting me a job at Google. Actually, who else wants a job at Google? Send your resumes to Corey Rosen. So anyways, they have the right parts of the equation, right? They're both compassionate, they care for one another. Love each other, and above all else, they'll always be there for each other. And no matter how hard life gets, you know, they're by each other's side. And that's something anybody can get. You know, just to think about it, you know, it all stems from when I had my buddy system in Colorado. You know, buddy, wherever you go in life. Guys, I'm so happy you guys have found your buddy in life and your partner in crime. And I really am honored to be here, and I love you both. So if everyone has a glass, please raise it. Marina,
I'll be right back.
Some good times and bad. I'm sorry.
Year in high school, and that we didn't necessarily like each other until
You are worthy of love. The genuine, the raw, the unfiltered kind. The kind that makes you wonder what you're feeling. The kind that leaves you wishing for the moment to last forever. The kind of love with mutual admiration and a romantic flair. You are worthy of kisses and moments holding hands, expressing your feelings and letting go of old notions. You are worthy of second chances. You are worthy of sleepy stances. Our worth may not be defined by the moments where we have to find us. May our worth be defined by the love that we share, regardless of what lies behind us.
I did have a speech prepared, and in true Korey fashion, I left it at home. I worked on it for weeks. I do not remember it off the top of my head. And if it weren't for my brother, where he's at, I also wouldn't have had my vows. So shout out to my brother. So I'm just gonna go off the cuff. I'm just gonna speak from the heart. These days, this past year has been tough. Not just for us, for everybody. It has been a lot to celebrate. It's been a lot to reflect and think on. And I've been doing a lot of thinking about the past, the present, where the future will take us. And when I originally wrote my speech, it was to be a thank you. Thank you to all of you for being here today. And I do want the speech to be about that. But I realized more and more as I write this speech, that the reality is, it's for selfish reasons. It's not a thank you just for you. You see, I tell Alicia all the time, and I joke about this, I say, can you feel it? This moment, right now, be present in it, because it'll be a memory that lasts forever. And as much as I say it as a joke, I really do mean that. Life is just a series of moments. But when you truly have a special one, it's important to stop and to appreciate all that has come before you, all that is in front of you, and what will be in the future. And so, selfishly, the true reason why I want to have this speech is so that I can see all of your smiling faces looking down upon me. So that I can remember this moment, right here, right now. So, a couple things. First, I'd like to say to all of you, salud, mi familia.
Thank you.
China.
Yeah. Congratulations and everything. Oh yeah, you know, nothing too big. For Alicia and Korey, you know, I've known them, I guess, probably going on almost 10 years now. It still surprises me that it took that long, and got to give it up to Alicia for finally getting him to actually commit. But I'm really happy for the two of them, and you know, looking forward to what they do next. So congratulations, and to many more years together.
And many babies together.
Yeah, exactly. Keeping the heat off of my back. I appreciate it.
First of his generation to bite the dust.
Exactly. I was like, that gives me at least another 2 years.
Jackie's
first. That's true. Jackie was first.
Well, thank you.
Thank you.
I weigh 4 inches of steel. Okay.
No, for that. No, but I'm like, I didn't see you guys complaining about how hot it was out there.
Side dress.
I wish I was a
side dress. Two.
He's like, I just like the cake.
Yeah.
Okay, now out, buddy.
Alright, how does this make sense?
So, this is the first thing that you guys are doing together in the company.
Yeah.
You probably can do it better. Oh wait, hold on 1 second. Alright. There we go. Perfect. Alright, dig in.
They're doing the first cut. Woohoo!
Yeah, there we go. Just like that. That's perfect. Good.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Draw me in now, you can't.